Good Sunday morning, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Brookins with your web forecast here on CNYCentral.com as well as on Facebook and Twitter. Our weather, frankly, ugly later this morning into the midday. There'll be some improvements as we work into the late afternoon and evening hours, perhaps a little peak or two of sunshine returning, but still really not completely drying out until I think later tonight. And that's when we could see some fog forming. An unsettled pattern, we're not going to sugarcoat it for you here. Now, if you're going to the Chiefs game today, they've got a 1 o'clock first pitch against Columbus. A noontime, perhaps, walk-up? I think it's going to be wet. We're going to find some light rain showers. As we go towards the first pitch and then during the seventh inning stretch, we're going to dry on out. We'll get some peaks of sunshine developing. Still, some scattered to isolated showers and thunderstorms. So I can't completely rule out dry weather, but it is possible. We'll have a wind out of the southeast at 5 to 15, and the temperature should rebound after being in the upper 50s to near 60. There's the wet weather as of a little after 8 o'clock in the morning, west of Onondaga County, but you can see it's fairly solid, so we're going to turn wet after this dry start with lots of clouds now. Overcast a good chunk of the day, but you see the drier weather that is building into Michigan area? That'll be moving in during the mid to late afternoon. I think what we're going to show you on the future cast is frankly overdone, a little bit too much rainfall. 51 as of 8 o'clock. You know, we're going to be tough to get to 60. We might be in the upper 50s for a high temperature, and that might not be until the late afternoon. So at 11 o'clock this morning, you'll see the showers, a risk for a thunderstorm out towards Wayne County. And yeah, we could get some thunder and lightning as we get towards noon, 1 and 2. I think the best chance for anything to pop off to be severe levels with damaging winds, large hail, or flooding rain would be west and south of Onondaga County. But we'll be on guard for this. As we get into the later afternoon, this is overdone, folks. We will get some breaks of sunshine. Yes, there will be some scattered showers and isolated thunderstorms, but maybe not this widespread. Then as we go into this evening, it does turn isolated and light by 10 o'clock. We'll get some areas of dense fog forming tonight. It's mostly dry with some partial sunshine tomorrow morning, but as we go into the afternoon, more scattered showers and thunderstorms. A severe threat exists today in southwestern New York into the southern tier. I think most likely it's not going to be very widespread, if anything, here in central New York. So maybe 60, 61. Boy, that's going to be tough today with the clouds and all this rain that moves in for a while. The showers and thunderstorms becoming more isolated towards the evening. There's the risk during the midday and afternoon for a strong storm. Look for some breaks of sunshine to develop. Here's the 7-day forecast for tomorrow. Partly sunny early, becoming mostly cloudy. Isolated showers increasing to scattered showers and thunderstorms by the afternoon. More scattered showers and thunderstorms Tuesday after the warmth and some humidity on Monday. You know, at 70, that's not really that warm. We cool back down to 64. And it could be completely overcast on Tuesday. Wednesday, mostly cloudy. There'll be a few rain showers, 67 degrees. Isolated showers on Thursday. It's mostly dry on Friday. There's just a very low risk for a shower or thunderstorm. That's probably the pick day. We'll find a mix of sun and clouds. And then as we go into Saturday, again, unsettled, a few afternoon showers and thunderstorms, but temperatures at least milder at 78. Have a great weekend, everyone.